Hello, I'm Patrick Sullivan with Mitutoyo America, and welcome to Unbox Friday. Mike, what do you have for me today? Well, looks like we have the 64PKA070A, which happens to be one of the many toolkits and packages we offer here at Mitutoyo America. For those of you out there that are looking to start as a machinist or even a student, or maybe you've been in the industry for a while and you're looking to buy some quality Mitutoyo tools along with a nice mahogany case. All right, let's open her up, see what we have. Some heavy duty tape on here. Okay, it looks like each of these tools are individually wrapped. So we have the dial caliper here, the Mitutoyo micrometer, and this looks to be the Mitutoyo depth gauge, or I'm sorry, depth micrometer. I believe this is the nice mahogany case. All right. I'll use this for this one. The Mitutoyo mahogany case. And there's your spot for all of your tools here. So let's open those up and then we can fill up our toolkit. So here's our steel rule, our flexible steel rule. That in there like so. And this is a mechanical micrometer here. And as you can see, this has a friction thimble, which makes it easier if you're doing any one-handed applications. Also has a nice feature of this fraction converter here on the mic itself, which is nice to have. And just like all our other tools, it has a certificate of inspection. And this was done by Mr. Hoshino in Japan. All right, and this one goes in there like so. What's next is our dial caliper. Nice plastic case. Another certificate of inspection. This one's a bit larger. done by Sergio Cangero. This has graduations of 1 thou. I'll put everything in back in the box. And I'll put that in that spot there. Okay. And looks like, well, I am missing one thing here. It looks like I have a wrench, spot for my wrench. Let me put that in there right now. And next is our depth mic. Now this is a 0 to 6 inch depth mic. It also has a graduations of 1 thou. Oh, sorry. Trying to do this nice and straight. Now this also comes with some machining oil on it, and as always you'll want to wipe this down a little bit with your lint-free wipe. Especially if you're looking to use it immediately, because that machine oil will affect your measurement. So, actually, I believe it should flip this around. You want this locking nut in front. Here you have each of your depth probes. Wipe it down. Look at that. Okay. Looking very good. All right. Second depth probe. Few more here. Some of these can get stuck in here, so I can jiggle some of these out. Thought that one wasn't ever coming out. Here we go. And last one. We also have another wrench that you should put in your toolkit as well. As well as an Allen wrench for your depth gauge, or sorry, depth mic. And so there you have it. A very nice quality toolkit from Mitutoyo. We hope you've enjoyed this unboxing video. If you have any suggestions on future videos, please leave those in the comments section below. If you'd like to purchase this toolkit, please give us a call at 888-MITUTOYO or visit our website at mitutoyo.com.